يلا انا خلاص خلاص
And I'm pleased to welcome my very good friend, Mr. Patrick Pouyanne, the Chairman of the Board and Chief Executive Officer of TotalEnergies, to announce the selection of TotalEnergies as Qatar's energy first partner in the NFS project. Pursuant to the agreement that we will sign shortly, TotalEnergies will have an effective net participation interest of 9.375% in the NFS project, out of a total of 25% available for international partner participation, while Qatar Energy will retain 75% interest. Other partners in this project will be announced in due course. With this agreement, we see an enhanced position for TotalEnergies as a long-term strategic partner for Qatar Energy.
For those who might have doubts, 2022 is definitely a very special year for Qatar and maybe for TotalEnergies as well, not only thanks to the upcoming World Cup, but because of the finalization of the partner selection for the two largest energy projects in the world, North Field East and North Field South.